that correctly, we're taking all the elements of a classic eclair and we're putting them into a cake.
We have a choux pastry for the base,
pastry cream as a filling,
and a decadent chocolate ganache on top.
Tell me that's not the prettiest cross section.